Hi, I'm Dean Weaver, the stated clerk and the president of the Evangelical Presbyterian Church, and I'm here with my good friend and brother in the Lord, Curt Taylor, who's a senior pastor at Cherry Hills Community Church, where we're having GA this summer. Curt, thank you so much for inviting the entire EPC into your church's living room.
Dean, hey, we are so excited to host. It's been quite a few years since we had the opportunity to host, and June is a good time of the year to come to Colorado.
So yeah, man, the weather here is fantastic in June.
Not bad. Our high is 83, tends to average somewhere in the 70s. Low is 55, so it's a good time of the year to be here. And any time of the year, you can look out our window and you can see the mountains, and there's just something majestic about staring at the Rockies.
It's one of my favorite places in all the EPC, that atrium you guys have with the big glass window looking out on the Rockies, the rocking chairs out there with some of the fire pits going on. I mean, it is a great place to hang out with our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Absolutely, and it doesn't get old. So in terms of a place to host GA, not only is it a great opportunity for our denomination to come together, but it's a good time for a little bit of self-care too. It's a little bit of a vacation.
Yeah, so we're gonna be doing some great stuff this year. We heard a lot of the feedback coming from the denomination, and so we're kind of taking what used to be a 4-day event and turning it into a 3-day event. And you guys have been really helpful with us kind of not only sharpening General Assembly so that now it becomes a General Assembly and Gospel Priority Summit, mm-hmm. but the theme of sharpen, which is kind of that iron sharpens iron, a little bit of that equipping the saints from Ephesians. I mean, you guys have had a lot of great help for us to think about how do people come and leave feeling equipped with the gospel to take home and do the Great Commission.
And I really think this year, not only will we have those important moments just as a denomination that come together, but I think individually, people will walk away encouraged, equipped, sharpened. It's going to be a wonderful time.
Yeah, great preaching, great breakout sessions. I think it's going to be all of us getting after the Great Commission together, and I'm just really ready for it.
So don't miss it. We would love for you to come join us, be a part of GA this year. We're gonna sharpen one another. We're gonna sharpen ourselves as the denomination. It's gonna be a wonderful, wonderful time.